the 12th of October, 2023. The bodies are still being found in this battle-scarred Israeli kibbutz. For 48 hours, the Be'eri kibbutz was a war zone. Israeli forces battled to retake the community from Hamas militants, house by house and street by street.